new at noon, Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies are training for a situation on a lot of people's minds these days, an active shooter.
Chris McGrath joining us live from the exercise at Port of Palm Beach. Chris.
Hey, good afternoon, Paul and Felicia. In this situation, communication is key, just like in real life. And right now, we've got SWAT members from Riviera Beach Police who are about to get on a cruise ship that's been overtaken by an irate passenger on board who's been holding this hostage with a gun. You can see them loading on. This is all just a scenario. This is not real. But it's a good drill because in these situations, communication is key. In the last 2 hours, we've actually seen Palm Beach County deputies go out to the ship that was out at sea and try to assess the situation. In this simulation, actually, a deputy had been shot, but they're able to take control of the ship and now bring it. And now, as you see, very strategically, Riviera Beach police officers and the SWAT team getting ready to get on this ship. All the while, the suspicious package in this simulation was found in the parking lot. So with so much going on right now, as you can imagine, communication is critical to prevent loss of life.
Well, it's vital. I mean, one of the things that was identified after 9/11 by the 9/11 Commission was communication. People weren't talking to each other. So communication throughout these exercises, and the, you know, we learn where our shortfalls are, and we're able to identify it and smooth it out.
Now, officials say drills like this are really helpful because plans written on paper are easier said than done. Actually going through this full speed helps them work out the kinks. Added to this today, of course, is the severe weather we're seeing. It's thundering and lightning and pouring down rain, so an added element, but crews will be out here through the afternoon, so if you do see emergency personnel, don't be alarmed. Paul and Felicia, back to you.